thief long before circumstances had made her a reluctant hero. In the recent years, though, Zoya had less interested in burgling the largesse of high society. Instead, she directed her attentions abroad, to far distant lands and their old forgotten ruins and treasures.
There's my prize. You crayon-colored nuisance. Finally. What was that?